He said, there is no cure. And I was pregnant with twins. It was absolutely devastating to know that I would be a mom and that I would eventually go blind.
Rosie Barrero has been steadily losing her vision since childhood. In 2016, she volunteered for a CIRM-funded clinical trial, testing the use of stem cells to restore her vision. This is her story.
When I'm 4 or 5 years old, I just thought everyone saw the way that I saw. And it wasn't until I went to first grade, that's when the teacher, she noticed, she said, we need to have your eyes checked. I went in and they asked me to tell them which direction the E was going, and I wasn't able to see anything on that screen. So I was always nearsighted and wore glasses from the age of 6. And when I was 26, that is when I decided I wanted LASIK surgery. And they told me they were unable to do the LASIK surgery because there was something that they noticed, and they referred me to the retinal doctor, and he confirmed that I had retinitis pigmentosa.
Retinitis pigmentosa is an incurable, inherited disease that slowly erodes the cells of the retina. That's the light-sensitive area in the back of the eye that's responsible for vision.
Over a period of 10 years, there was a significant loss in my vision, and it just disabled me from being able to do the things that I normally did, which was reading to the kids and being able to look at their art and read my own writing or make a list or just mundane, simple things. Experiencing the clinical trial, it wasn't what I expected. I thought it would be much harder. I thought there would be more pain involved. The procedure was very quick, very simple. It was one injection, and I must say, just painless. You know, there's a little pinch. If you've ever had a shot, it's just a shot, but it was in my eye and not a big deal. Before the treatment, I've described my vision as a impressionist painting in a foggy room. It's been 17 months since my initial injection, and it's hard to quantify and describe to people the improvement, because although it's minimal, it's still so incredible. My mom said, I can tell. You're looking at me. You can see me. And I said, I can, Mom. I can see you. And she just, you know, tears in her eyes. I think she's happier than I am. People say, oh, hindsight is 20/20. And now when I think about it, I think, oh, no, my future is 20/20.